As you're all aware, we have the Chapter 11 test. To prepare for it, you'll get study guides and working groups of 3 to 5. If you have any questions, ask your groups first before you ask me. That's the point of putting you in groups. Your study guide is due before the end of the period. Good? Good.
May I use the restroom?
No.
But I really have to go, please.
You should have gone during break. You have an assignment that's due at the end of class.
Here's my test. Can I go to the restroom?
No, you may not.
But why? We aren't doing anything for the rest of the class. I wouldn't be missing anything.
It's part of my class policy.
But
please return to your seat.
But I...
Now!
Hey man, if you're thinking about going to the bathroom, he's not gonna let you. It's part of his classroom policy.
What? But what if the kid is sick or something? That hardly seems fair.
Yeah, he doesn't care. I wouldn't even bother asking.
Where are you going? Take this to the front office. I don't ever want to see you in my class again.
Hey, where's David?
I don't know. I haven't seen him all day.
You don't think he was serious about not wanting to see David in class again, do you?
Who knows? This guy is nuts.
Now that we have our Chapter 11 test out of the way, we'll be focusing on the unit test, which is tomorrow. So if you'll please hold all your questions to the end, we'll get started.
Mr. Patel?
Yes, Ms. McDowell, do you have a question?
Yeah. Where's David? No one's seen him all day.
What happened to him?
I had him expelled.
What do you mean you had him expelled?
David was one of the smartest kids in the class. Probably the smartest kid in the school.
Yeah, he's the reason the majority of us are even passing this class. How could you have him expelled?
Yeah, what did he even do?
He went against my classroom policy and he disrupted order. He had to go.
Disrupted the order of your classroom? He went to the bathroom without asking you.
Yeah, and he only did that because he knew you wouldn't let him.
I've heard enough. A classroom can't function properly without order. David broke the rules, disrupting the order. Now get back to work. Hey, get back here. Get back here right now. Get back here. Get back here right now. Hey. I've heard enough. David disrupted the rules.
He's the reason the majority of...
Guess who just got back today? That wild-eyed voice that had been away. Haven't changed, had much to say.
Go! Yeah, well, you're supposed to be like...
They were asking if you were around.
Stuart.
How you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown. Driving all the old
Robin, why are you leaving?
You guys don't look very angry.